And they weren't in zone coverage. They were in man, and each man did his job.
And that looked like vintage, old-school coverage, didn't it? Man coverage reminded me of an old Raiders team. They had a Hall of Famer.
And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown. Tyreek Hill, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the 49ers add 6 to their lead.
Showtime, partner. What a great one-handed catch. How much of that was him? How much of that were the gloves?